this video, I'll show you how to import data from Windows Azure Marketplace to Apache Hadoop-based service for Windows Azure. There are two steps involved. First, I collect the Windows Azure Marketplace account information and data that's needed to connect to Marketplace. And then I import the data by using the Apache Hadoop for Windows Azure portal. To import data from Windows Azure Marketplace, I need to have a Marketplace account. After I sign in to Marketplace, I can retrieve my account key. I'll need this key to access my Marketplace account from the Hadoop on Windows Azure portal. Next, I need to find the data that I want to import. Let's say I'm looking for data about crime. I need to subscribe to the data before I can use it. As you can see, I've already subscribed to the data. Using the Build Query pane, I can specify the query criteria and run the query. The query only returns the top 100 records. The Develop tab shows the URL for the query. I'll need this URL later. Now I have all the information needed from Windows Azure Marketplace. The next step is to import the data. Sign into the Hadoop on Windows Azure site. Choose Import Data from Data Market. Provide my Marketplace subscription information. Enter the query. Remove the top 100 phrase to get all the data. And I also need to specify the Hive table name. The status page shows the import status. It takes some time to import the data. After the data is imported, I can use the interactive console to check the data. First, I want to list all the Hive tables. And then I want to query the crime data in Texas. Once the data is imported to a Hadoop-based service or Windows Azure, I can use Excel Hive Add-in and Power Pivot to access the Hive data. For more information about using Hadoop-based service for Windows Azure or with other Microsoft technologies, see the TechNet Wiki page. This concludes this video. Thank you for watching.